Also in Asheville, police tell us that the resource officer at an Asheville high school has arrested a parent. Officers say that a fight between students broke out in the cafeteria on Wednesday. They say that Tiffany Pickens was charged with assault on a child after she sprayed mace on another student as she picked up her child after the fight. They tell us EMS responded to evaluate the student.